pollution levels in the French capital are once again a cause for concern. Speed limits are being enforced on the ring road around Paris in a bid to increase the purity of the air. In March, a car ban was imposed throughout the city after pollution rose to dangerous levels.